Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not that whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Come gather round me, people, and a story I will tell about a brave young Indian you should remember well, from a tribe of Pima Indians, a proud and peaceful band that farmed the Phoenix Valley in the Arizona land. Down their ditches for 1,000 years, the sparkling water rushed, till a white man stole their water rights and the running water hushed. Well, Ira's folks was hungry and their farms grew crops of weeds. But when war came, he volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not that whiskey-drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. They battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men, but only 27 lived to walk back down again. And after the fight was over and Old Glory raised, among the men that held her high was the Indian, Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not that whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Ira Hayes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wined and speeched and honored. Everybody shook his hand. But he's just a Pima Indian. No water, no crops, no chance. Back home, nobody cared what Ira had done. And when do the Indians dance? Well, Ira, he started drinking hard. Jail often was his home. They let him raise the flag there and lower it like you'd throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, all alone in the land that he'd fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not that whiskey drinking Indian or the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is still as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died.